Hi, welcome to Myers ASMR. How are you? Relax. I knew I was gonna see you today. And I'm so glad you're here. You know what I think you should do? I think you should find the thought that feels the best. Find the thought that feels the best. Find the thought that feels the best. Sometimes you might be in a place or a state of mind where you just don't remember how to feel good. It's hard to find something that feels good. Well, then you find the thought that feels the best. I was in New York today, and I stopped at Sweetgreen. I just love their forks. I have so many of them, and whenever I go, I grab a handful more. I even wash them and reuse them. I just love that matte finish and the shape of them. You know, look how it gets skinny at the bottom. Salad, which I love. I've had it a few times before. They put these Parmesan chips that really make it unique and great tasting. I never had Parmesan chips before this. Never even heard of it. Chips by the bag. I was so tempted, but I said, what am I gonna do with this? Just crunch on them like crackers. I said, nah, I don't need to do that, but you can see it here. And they're so tangy. Those things in a salad. saltiness of those Parmesan crisps really are a nice combination with the salad. This organic lemon juice concentrate. It's not that sweet. Most commercial lemonades taste like syrup. This one is more watery, like the way real lemonade would be. Analysis of personality types. So, in people are, where is it? Oh, he doesn't define. Oh, here it is. Intuition. So, in people are intuition. How do you learn? By attending to possibilities, overall patterns, the big picture. So, if there's someone who scores with N characteristics on the Myers-Briggs test, this is how you deal with them. You give give them the global concept first and let them ask for details. Tell them the challenges, changes, or benefits of an idea. Now, tea people are thinking. They decide through thinking, through logic, objective standards. So when you deal with the thinking type of people, be calm, concise, logical. List the pros and cons of alternatives. F stands for feeling. If they make decisions through feeling, through values and inner harmony. So when dealing with these people, be friendly and get to know them before getting to business. Show them how an idea will affect and be of value to them, to people. J people are judging. They orient to the outer world by being structured, organized, and decisive. So with these people, you want to set a timetable and stick to it. Give advance warning of changes. P stands for perceiving. They orient to the outer world by being flexible, spontaneous, and adaptive. So when you deal with a P person, be flexible, allowing for options and changes. Bring in new information and ideas. Well, that's interesting. I'm just gonna make a note of where to pick up the next time. I just love self-help and self-improvement, because anything you do to make yourself a better person life better, and it changes the quality and the caliber of people that you deal with and even your experiences. So, I mean, just have fun with it. There's so many self-help YouTube videos. We have some more of this Harney and Sons lemonade. Yourself out of that bad feeling place. Try to find the thought that feels best. Catch me in the next video, and may you find lasting happiness.